Masinga has passed away. The Bafana Bafana account confirmed this in a tweet earlier on Sunday. According to reports, Masinga was hospitalized in December. He will fondly be remembered his goal-scoring prowess for club and country. Masinga was also part of South Africa's golden generation of footballers who plied their trade overseas for many years. His football career started in the youth ranks for Kaizer Chiefs. He left to play for Yomo Cosmos and then joined Mamelodi Sundowns before making the big move to England. When he got to Leeds, he spent two seasons at the club with his teammate Lucas Radebe. He scored several goals for the side during his stay before heading to play in Switzerland and Italy. Masinga had a short stint in Abu Dhabi before calling time on his career. He will be etched in South Africa soccer history for his goal against Congo that took Bafana to the 1998 World Cup. He was a firm favorite amongst fans, who are paying tribute to Masinga on social media. SAFA President Danny Jordan said on Twitter that it was a sad day for South African football as Masinga was a servant of the game on and off the field.